Hot weather can have a serious impact on our health, especially during consecutive days and nights of high temperatures. During summer, Western Australia may experience extended periods of extreme heat, where the maximum and minimum temperatures are much higher than the usual. When this happens, we must be all aware of the risk of heat stress, especially those of us who may be more vulnerable to hot weather. It is important to take precautions during periods of hot weather and know the warning signs of heat stress. Heat stress occurs when your body cannot cool itself enough to maintain a healthy temperature. The mild signs can start off as tiredness, nausea, and a headache. This may build up to muscle cramps and severe fatigue. In serious cases, the body can develop excess sweating or even stop sweating. Some people are more vulnerable in hot weather and need to take extra care of their health to prevent heat stress. This includes the elderly, the frail, and the very young, particularly babies and infants. Those with chronic medical conditions may be more likely to experience heat stress, as well as overseas and interstate visitors who are not used to the heat. Stay safe by staying indoors and out of the heat, avoiding alcohol and caffeinated drinks, and keeping hydrated by drinking 2 litres of water a day. If you need to go outside, be sun smart and be exercise smart. If you suspect a person has heat stress, encourage them to rest in a cool, well-ventilated area. Remove any excess clothing and ensure they drink plenty of water and fluids, and apply a wet cloth, cold water, or an ice pack. If you or somebody you know is suffering from symptoms of heat stress, seek medical assistance. In severe cases, heat stress can lead to heat stroke, a life-threatening complication. Plan ahead for hot weather and stay healthy by keeping cool.